Get your truck ass off the court. From that weak ass defense you're running. You gonna double? Chill ass off the court. You got a 12-point lead, bro. What happened? It's that weak ass double team defense you got. Off the court. It's that weak ass defense you got, bro. It's that weak ass defense. I don't know how you thought that was gonna stop somebody. It should've worked on somebody that don't know no better. That shit ain't gonna work on somebody to play with that. Get your ass off the court.
They maintained focus all night and along the way.
Got a little glitchy shit with that model controller, didn't help you either. Doing all that shit with that model controller, you still off the court. Remember that one. Take it to the house, man. GG. All that trucking ass double teaming you did, whatever that shit is, they've been doing it all month. Some bullshit, though, but I beat it every time. Get off the court, bro. Get off the court. Get off the court. Can't even hit with Jordan. Get off the court. Quit fouling me. I know you thought you won when you was up 12, up 14. I gotta look at the replay. I think you was up 15 at one time. You didn't run no plays. You just kept trying to pound the ball down. You ran your team down too fast. You ain't even got backup dudes as good as your starters. See, my whole team is starters. After Cooper went 17-4-2 on you. That's why you bob. That's why you spend the $200,000 empty to get him. He only did that in 24 minutes. Oh, yeah, had him on 24. I ain't play him 30. Quit fouling me.